two, one, power up!
And let's get our Sunday off to a start. It is March Madness, as our wonderful hosts said this morning. Let's see what our robots have during the timeless period. 649. And their partner, 604. Quicksilver, both of those dropping a cube into that clap, into that switch, completing that auto quest on both sides. 973 on the blue line says, well, complete that auto quest. We've got our number one seed robot against our number two and three ranked robots right now. It's going to be a very exciting match. We're already 649 has scored and taken over that scale in the center, bringing the Red Alliance. It's going to be catching up rather quickly. Blue Alliance currently in the lead, but Red Alliance is going to be fighting for that very quickly as they've taken the scale towards their side. They're catching up. Blue Alliance only lead by about 10 right now. We got more power cubes going in the scale. One on each side. Oh, Gurubot's just a little bit far. Already got, looks like, a third power cube from 649. MSET Fish going onto that scale, but the Graybots are bringing one out on our side. We've got one on one and three on the other side of this scale. Red still leading. They've now pulled into the lead thanks to the ownership of that scale. Here's our first power-up of the day. It's the Forest power-up. Blue's forcing control of that scale for 10 seconds, giving Graybots a little bit more time to balance that scale back in their favor. They pulled back into the lead, the Blue Alliance, with that power-up. Very strategic play. But the Red Alliance only trailed for a moment as Red Alliance now pulls back into the lead because that power-up is over and the scale is back in the possession of the Red Alliance. They have four more blocks on that scale on the Blue Alliance. And there's our next power-up. Blue Alliance playing a single power cube boost, doubling up their switch points for 10 seconds. That's, again, going to pull them closer. They pulled right up. And again, staying neck and neck, Blue Alliance is not allowing this scale to put them any farther behind. They're using their power-ups to their highest advantage. There's one more power-up. Red Alliance levitates in that end game. We got the lemon levitating robot with just over 30 seconds remaining. We got a lot of power cubes on this scale. Graybots, they've got four power cubes up on the scale now. But the Red Alliance has just been able to get them on a little bit faster. We've still got the scale tipped in the Red Alliance side, but 973 now good and ready to hook on and hopefully lift one of their Alliance partners up. We've got one levitate power-up play, but Blue Alliance has no levitate yet with 14 seconds remaining. Red Alliance has pulled handily in the lead with around a 100-point lead, but now we got one more power-up. We got another boost for the Red Alliance. That's doubling up their points and widening that lead. 973, they lift up 6981. Up in the air, that's two blue robots in the air. And we got two red robots on the platform, plus one levitating robot. That's the next. And coming to the screen, you'll see our first match, match 51, goes to the Red Alliance. Red Alliance with 401, Blue Alliance 307.